Welcome back to Mike Drop Reviews. Did you know that Mighty Morphin Power Rangers debuted all the way back in August of 1993, only a few months away from making it 30 years old? I know, doesn't sound real. Well, earlier this year, back in January, Power Rangers gave us an exclusive behind-the-scenes look at an upcoming standalone special celebrating the 30-year anniversary and reuniting some of the original cast members. Today, March 22nd, Netflix and Power Rangers simultaneously released another trailer for the standalone special. So, without further ado, let's check out the official trailer for Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Once and Always.
After all these years, I found a new body!
Wait, Raposa?
No, it can't be.
It's time for revenge!
She killed Mom.
We gotta destroy her.
This is Ranger business, okay?
Let us sort this out. Rita's creating a time portal.
I'll kill you before Zordon makes you Rangers.
We gotta make sure Rita doesn't hurt anybody else.
Attention, Power Rangers! Get to your assigned stations now!
Once a Ranger?
Always a Ranger.
It's Morphin time!
Your move, Rangers.
You want to fight? You found one.
You got this. Good luck. Now it's a reunion.
Messing with this place is a big mistake.
Ooh.
Save the world before.
Man, the nostalgia is real. Wow. I'm like on the verge of tears. Unreal. I'm absolutely speechless. We're getting the original Blue and Black Ranger, the original voices of Alpha 5 and Rita Repulsa, getting other cast members from Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. I mean, this is just so awesome, and I love when franchises do this, reuniting cast members after such a long period of time. There's nothing better other than the actual original, so I'm beyond thrilled and can't wait for this to come out. I can already feel the nostalgia running through my veins. That trailer made me feel like a five-year-old kid again. On a more serious note, I'd like to say rest in peace to the late Jason David Frank, the original Green and White Ranger, who passed away last November. If you guys are struggling with mental health and depression, please don't be afraid to reach out. There's always someone who's willing to listen and to help. I will place a link to the Suicide Hotline's website in the description below. The 30-year anniversary special, Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, Once and Always, comes out only on Netflix April 19th. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. This is Mike Drop Reviews. It's Morphin time.